We're not sure. Here we go again. Diduck and Al Secord. All this before the puck was dropped. Unbelievable. Where were these guys yesterday?
That's right. A little different here in front of the hometown fans.
Tocchet and Diduck, Secord and Kerr, Dale Henry, and who's he got?
Hard to tell from here, but
Kjell Samuelsson, yeah.
That's different too, isn't it?
Unbelievable. Well, when you think back, yesterday in the third...
Look at here, we got somebody on the bench with a grip on Alan Kerr, somebody on Philadelphia's bench, grabbed him from behind. I wonder if anybody saw that counts. It was Acton who grabbed a hold of Alan Kerr. Acton's on the bench. Gerald Diduck and Tocchet, they'll be getting pretty tired.
Diduck covering up, and you can't blame him. Tocchet just ranked him a couple quick ones right to the head. Secord and Kerr waltzing up by the blue line.
You see,
looked out, shadow boxing, and we're just about set. Secord, who in the offseason a couple of years ago spent it in the gymnasium enhancing his already pretty good boxing skills, is now separated by DiPuzzo. McCourt has a hold of Kerr. Delgarno and Berube at the 9-second mark, and then before the puck was dropped, Secord threw a challenge.
Alan Kerr.
Yeah.
Alan Kerr.